So tell me, will you tend the rabbits for me? Tom, you know that I'd do anything for you, right? See, that's the Billy I know. Thank you. It means a lot.
You're welcome. I anyways really wanted to tend those rabbits.
You better be careful when you're feeding them, though. You never know if they're gonna bite you. Just be gentle.
You don't have to worry. I'll be gentle.
Listen, Billy. I know you've been a little stressed these days, but you just gotta be gentle, okay? I worry about you.
What are you trying to say? I love them rabbits, Tom. I just love them so much.
I'm gonna go now. You're a great guy, and a hard worker. So I know you can get the job done. I'll see you later, my man.
See you later, Tom. Thank you for letting me tend the rabbits. My dream come true. Rabbits, here I come. I must do what Tom says. I gotta feed them and take care of them. I'm gonna head on over to tend them rabbits.
You know how to really tend the rabbits.
Yes, of course I do. I seen Tom do it all the time. He taught me a thing or two.
Oh, he taught you much, much more.
I mean, I guess.
He taught you almost everything.
No, he didn't. I can learn and do stuff on my own.
Don't lie to yourself. You know you need him.
No.
He should always be tending the rabbits.
No, I won't tend the rabbits.
Then why don't you?
I am.
Then why don't you all the time? You know you can, right?
No, I'm not gonna do it.
Oh. But I thought you wanted all the rabbits to yourself.
I mean, I do.
Then do it. Then they're all yours.
The rabbits? All mine. I must tend the rabbits.
Then you'll be able to tend them the way you want.
What are you doing here? What?
No, Billy! No! Don't do it! No!
Do it. Now.